decided to be a pilot since I'm a very young girl. It's like something that's always been inside of me. I've always, when I was watching the sky, I was always thinking I want to be up there. And I remember this film, which is The Never Ending Story, where you have this little boy who goes around the world with his dragon. And I was thinking, this must be really beautiful to fly in the clouds above the mountains and fly around the world. So this is the first thing. And then after, my dad brought me to an air show at 6 years old. And then I really saw the flight to planes and I really liked it. And this is where everything really started. My best experience in flying, I can't say there is just one best experience, because I mean, I've been experiencing so many great things in flying. I can remember my first air race in Red Bull, and it was really fantastic because, I mean, just flying 10 meters from the ground, 400 kilometers per hour, it was just crazy, and I just enjoy it so much, the adrenaline, and it was like being a fighter pilot, you know? Then I can remember a sunset flight with an open cockpit plane, and just flying in a very smooth air at the sunset with the mountains. It was really a beautiful flight. Also, I remember my first flight in the Airbus A320, where I could fly the plane and I landed it 6 times without any passengers, just Airbus just for me. So, you know, there's many... I mean, aviation is a great adventure, and for all the people who still don't know if it's an adventure, I can tell you it's just beautiful, and every day it's even better. Yeah, for sure I saw Top Gun, and I really... Maybe this is where I started to want to become a fighter pilot. So I guess it's like a bit more than 30 years old. Now I'm 36, so it's the same, you know, I was 6 or 7. Maybe I've seen it 4 times. First of all, you need to, when you want to do something, when you really believe it's for you, just don't listen too much to others. Just believe in your inner voice, because it's often right. So don't let people tell you it's not for you, and just believe your passion. And the second thing I would say is work very hard, because don't expect things are easy. Becoming a fighter pilot, an airline pilot, a professional pilot, or a Red Bull Air Race pilot, it's very hard. It's a lot of hard work. It won't be easier because you're a girl. And so you have to work hard, be determined. But also, I think many people will be there to help you. And in your turn, then you have to be generous to others to help them. Like I'm doing today, I'm trying to help people. And it's always a pleasure.
Okay. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.